In Growth and Development of the Human Face, we'll be dealing with the principles of skeletal modification. What's important to remember is that your patient must be growing to be able to modify the skeleton. For the males, they must be at least below 18 years old. But the best time is when there's a lot of growth. So always do this between 13 to 15 years old. For females, you can modify up to 1 year after menstruation, but the best time always is when they have no menstruation yet.